A defective product is one that is either mismanufactured, in other words, it came off the assembly line and it was different than the other 500 that were manufactured, and that defect caused an injury. The other type is like a design defect. In other words, this product was so poorly designed, or that there was a defect in the design, and a reasonably cost effective fix for that design was available. Both of those are categories of product defects.